Authorities are investigating a man's death in Scott County as a homicide. Scott County deputies responded just before 11:30 this morning to a home on Baker Highway that's in the Pioneer community. The sheriff's office says their initial investigation revealed signs of foul play. So far, no word on a suspect. The Tennessee Bureau of Investigation is working with deputies on this case.